This is the Sunjack folding solar cell, 5 watt and 10,000 milliamp battery pack. Its capacity, like I said, is 10,000 milliamp hours. Input is 5 volt at 2.4 amp, which is under these. You have two outputs and an input. The input is micro USB, which this was a little bit older one. This is the one I carry to keep the phone charged or whatever when I'm out. It actually works pretty good. Nice big battery, so it'll charge a phone, and then you can set it out, hang it off your pack, do whatever while you're moving, busy, whatnot. I've had it out. It takes probably a bit over a day, I think, to fully bring the charge up on the battery in the sun, which isn't too bad. The output, you have two outputs. They're 5 volts at 2.1 amp each. If you're using both of them at once, it drops the output to 1 amp out. So, I don't know. It charges my phone pretty well. My little flashlights that I charge, things along that line, it works really great. If you're looking for something bigger, it won't work on your computer or laptop, or I'm not even sure if it'll really hook up on a tablet all that well. I haven't tried it on mine, but I'm guessing probably not, or it would be dead slow. It folds up into, smaller than a paperback book. I have a flashlight, of which there's several different modes. The light isn't really silly bright, but it'll run a long time on this battery pack. And at night when it's really dark, it is good enough to see pretty well what you're doing. Yeah, I mean, you're not going to be sitting there doing all kinds of detailed work off of it. This is the cable it came with. Since the phone I have now is the USB-C type. I just got a converter and added on instead of getting a new cable, which I haven't got yet. I got a bag of converters off Amazon for cheap, so that's what we're doing. Not only that, it keeps it to where I can charge it if I have to. This works well. This is in my kit. Sunjack is a pretty decent little company for what they are. This runs in at like $50 for this set. It's more expensive than some, but it seems to be much more rugged, and it does work really well. Like I said, it'll charge this up. I haven't had any issues with it yet, so I'm quite happy with this little bit of gear. Sunjack. You might look them up. They make bigger panels. They're pretty nice. It's pretty nice gear.